Well, we're at the Phillips Snow Course, February 1, 2018. We just measured a depth of snow of 13.6 inches, a water content of 2.6 inches, representing 14% of its historic average. What we're doing, and we'll be doing at many snow courses, as opposed to weighing the sample at each point, we accumulate all the samples and weigh them together to reduce the error that's contributed by that weight measurement. So it's a way to more accurately capture how much snow is actually here. We certainly gained compared to the January 3rd measurement, when this was virtually a bare field. We only had 0.6 was the only one that had snow on it. So we've tripled our snow water content compared to last month for this location this time of year. But of course, it's not nearly where we'd like to be. We did start to get what looked like, you know, good storm activity, but now it seems as though that blocking ridge is back in place. And, you know, the forecast for the next couple weeks don't indicate there'll be a lot of snow coming our way, but there's still a lot of the winter left. Anything can happen as we move on through the rest of the season. One very encouraging spot is the reservoir storage projected for the end of January is 105%. So we've got that carryover from last year's very abundant snowpack stored in the reservoirs to give us that cushion if things don't turn out like we would this year.